Hi, we're Sketchy Medical. We've assembled a team of students, educators, and artists to create an all-new visual learning platform. Well, not a platform, more like a universe. Medical school is hard. There's a lot to learn in a short amount of time, and the stakes are high. That's where Sketchy comes in. The origins of Sketchy can be traced back to the ancient Greeks and Romans, who developed a memory technique called the method of loci. Useful, perhaps, for remembering which herbs were which in the apothecary cabinet. The method of loci exploits the power of spatial learning to connect memories with specific objects placed in an imaginary physical space. Having trouble memorizing that phone number? Imagine each of the digits associated with an object in your room. Then, when you need to call grandma, let your mind walk through the room to remember the number. With the marvels of modern science, we can see what parts of the brain are activated when we recall information. With verbal memory, only one part of the brain is activated. Underwhelming, to say the least. But when your visual spatial memory comes into play, your brain lights up like a Christmas tree. These days, grandmasters of memory and even Vegas card sharks exploit the power of the method of loci to store and quickly retrieve innumerable bits of information. But Sketchy takes the method of loci to the next level. Unless you're Jeff Bezos, your house isn't big enough to use as a memory palace to memorize everything. So we've created worlds upon worlds for you to explore. Every video begins as a blank canvas that's filled in symbol by symbol while the narrator guides you through a memorable story. Meet Alice, our symbol for the drug atropine. With common uses over here and a cast of important side effects over here, we cover all the details in easy-to-remember sketches. And you'll meet familiar symbols throughout your travels to reinforce related concepts, while using existing memories to form new ones. And compared to learning from textbooks, students using the Sketchy method recall 30% more of the material. Oh, and it's actually fun. Imagine that. Just ask the thousands upon thousands of students and professionals using the Sketchy method to succeed. Sketchy Medical. Stop studying and start exploring.